Welcome everybody to my art room. Today I'm going to do another bloom, this time with a black base. So I just used some plain black glidden eggshell paint for the base. My recipe for the pouring medium is Behr deep base and polyacrylic 3:1. So I'm going to do purple, prism violet, I haven't done black before, I just hope the cells work, if not I'll be scraping it. Now, do I want yellow on the top or green on the top? I'll put yellow in the middle. Oh, that's a lot of yellow. Prism violet. Artist Loft permanent green light. And this is the yellow. And this is my white topper with water. I'm going to blow with my silicone straw. It's funny how I get them on one side, not the other. Whoa. I'm going to stretch this. It's very pretty. I don't like that one there, but that's different, isn't it? Eh? I like it on this round thing, and I like the black background. There you go. There's some cells. Not a lot, but there's cells. I think this will dry really nice. I'm gonna do another black one, maybe with some red. Anyway, have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.